वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू, ऑनरेबल वाइस चांसलर प्रोफेसर प्रवीण चंद्र त्रिवेदी सर, जय नारायण व्यास यूनिवर्सिटी जोधपुर, प्रोफेसर सुनील शर्मा डीन फैकल्टी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एमबीएम इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज जोधपुर, कोऑर्डिनेटर ऑफ फैकल्टी डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम श्री अभिषेक गौड, all teachers of the department, other dignitaries connected through this virtual platform, eminent experts, dear participants and students from all over the country. I welcome you all on the behalf of Department of Computer Science and Engineering and my own to this 5 days faculty development program sponsored by All India Council of Technical Education on the subject artificial intelligence, its applications in modern scenarios. As we all are aware that the world is progressing in every field of science and technology. Nowadays, interdisciplinary research is promoted, which mitigates gap between convergence of technology and also serve better solutions to the society and human fraternity. This FDP is being organized on this emerging topic, aims to provide a common platform for academicians, scientists and upcoming scholars to share the latest development and issues related to challenges in this area of artificial intelligence. Now, the increasing penetration of artificial intelligence into many aspects of our life is helping to take decision making in many industries and organizations for improving efficiency of the systems and automation. AI generally is undertaken in conjunction with machine learning and data analytics, as machine learning takes data and looks for underlying trends. AI systems have the ability to learn and adapt as they make decisions. Therefore, AI algorithms are designed to make decisions, often real-time data. They are unlike passive machines that are capable only for mechanical or predetermined responses. Using sensors, digital data, or remote inputs, they combine information from a variety of different sources, analyze the material instantly, and act on the insights derived from these data. Data can come in the form of digital information, satellite imagery, visual information, text, or unstructured data. Nowadays, with massive improvements and development in storage systems, processing speeds, and analytic techniques, they are capable of tremendous sophistication in analysis and decision making. Today, AI is futuristic vision and being integrated with and deployed into a variety of sectors. This includes few names such as finance, national security, healthcare, criminal justice, transportation, and smart cities that have altered decision making, business models, risk mitigation, and system performance. There are numerous examples where artificial intelligence already is making an impact and playing a vital role on the world and augmenting human capabilities in significant ways. These developments are generating substantial economic and social benefits, but the way AI systems are developed need to be better understood due to major implications these technologies will have for society as a whole. At the same time, though these developments raise important policy, regulatory, and ethical issues which have to be taken care of in the interest of human being or our society. AI being field of study where systems have to make more automated, nearly at par with human being. It is true that in this world, there is no substitute to human brains, intelligence, and wisdom, but we can use this intelligence to make the machines or our systems more efficient, automated, and powerful in assisting society. Recently, in COVID-19 pandemic, world is facing challenges and millions of people lost their lives. Even we had said resources over the globe, but due to AI systems, big data analytics, machine learning, deep learning, and many more technologies, the scientists, the medical doctors, and academicians came together under one umbrella to combat this challenge at globe, not only due to the technology, which is the IT, information technology, internet, artificial intelligence, and other emerging technologies. If we use these technologies in the right direction, development of society as well as world can be full of joy. But if technology is not used in proper way, it leads to destroy not only our peace, harmony, health, but life of all species in the environment. I am sure that during these 5 days, all the participants would be get benefited in either of academic integration as well to initiate any research in the field. I am also thankful to all eminent speakers who have consented to deliver talk in this FDP. I am thankful to AICT Training and Learning Academy, ATL, for promoting such faculty development program for the betterment of faculty, students, and academic. At the last but not least, I welcome you all again in this FDP and wish a grand success of this program. Thank you, everyone. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.